Back already? That was quick.
It was surprisingly simple, really.
Guess it helped being a Jedi instead of a probe droid. At least the Empire has one less hidey hole. I'll put together a team, see if we can secure that island for our side. You should report to General Varsuthra. Be seeing you.
So your master was here all along. Well played, Padawan. Your lies convinced even Darth Angrel.
Put down that lightsaber and step away from my Padawan.
Spare me your pathetic demands. I hold the power here, not you. Imperial intelligence noticed this girl wandering the station and alerted my master. Darth Angrel came from 20 parsecs away for a personal interrogation. Unfortunately, we were led to believe you weren't here.
Told them you were on Corellia. Suckers.
No matter. We have you now. Surrender. Unless you want your Padawan to die.
He's lying. He can't kill me. Angrel's orders.
No one will walk away from this.
You do realize you're vastly outnumbered. Not to mention outmatched. I'll never understand what drives you Jedi to throw away your lives. You risk certain death to free this girl. Why? Some misguided sense of duty.
I'm not here to discuss philosophy.
Unfortunate. It would have bought you a few extra moments of life. When I present Darth Angrel with your head, he'll be most appreciative.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I've never been happier to see anyone my whole life.
I'm glad you're safe, but I need to know what this was all about.
Not much to tell. One second I'm watching smugglers haggle over spice, next thing I know the Sith have me. Angrel wanted to know everything about you. Threatened to kill me if I didn't answer all his questions.
You obviously didn't tell him anything useful.
What kind of Jedi do you think I am? Angrel left with an Imperial Admiral to refit a battlecruiser. Sounds like they have some new weapon. Desolator? We should warn the General about this right away.
Looks like Tarnas was combining all your weapon projects to create something codenamed Desolator. We believe Angrel's arming his battlecruiser with it.
And it's no coincidence I've lost contact with Agent Galen. The enemy is raiding our weapon research facilities to build that device.
Darth Angrel already has the other weapons under his control. Agent Galen walked into a trap.
We can't let Darth Angrel complete this Desolator weapon, whatever it is. I need your help stopping him. Securing Nar Shaddaa is vital. But there's another target just as important on Terrace.
You have another super weapon on Terrace you didn't tell us about?
I'd rather not say more until you're there.
How can I make an informed choice without information?
Too many security breaches here. I won't risk the enemy finding out about this. When you reach Terrace or Nar Shaddaa, contact me. And good luck.
General, I've arrived on Nar Shaddaa. Still no word from Agent Galen?
Negative. Considering what you learned on Ord Mantell, we're probably confronting a worst-case scenario. I'll warn you now. Project there is... I should have ended it years ago.
Conversations like this never end well.
After the Empire's victory on Coruscant during the war, people were terrified. We looked weak, helpless. The Senate authorized research into science we had no business exploring, using technology to turn ordinary men into living weapons. The Power Guard program was creating the ultimate soldier, one tough enough to fight a Sith head-on.
The best defense against a Sith is someone like me.
Your order was nearly extinct. The Senate feared you might never recover. Nar Shaddaa has the latest advances in cybernetics, combat adrenals, personal armor and weapons. Everything we need to create the Power Guards. There's also a distinct lack of government oversight. You're in hot territory, neutral space. Laws are practically non-existent.
The fewer rules I have to deal with, the better.
That's what we thought when we started this mess. I placed a single operative in charge of the Power Guard project. Gave him unlimited authority and enough credits to fund the program. The research facility operates in absolute secrecy. I don't even know where it is.
Darth Angrel's henchmen on Coruscant said all our research facilities were compromised.
Our operative's name and contact data were in the file stolen on Coruscant. Our operative has disappeared, and Agent Galen vanished trying to find him. I can only assume they're dead or captured.
If they're alive, I'll save them. But what about the weapons project?
Our research can die for all I care. I need you to coordinate with the Strategic Information Service branch on Nar Shaddaa. The Bureau Chief's name is Raikin. SIS headquarters is hidden on the promenade. You'll visit a merchant shop and use a secret turbo lift in the back to meet with Raikin.
With Agent Galen missing, how can you guarantee that headquarters is safe?
The promenade is a secure zone under constant patrol. The Hutts don't tolerate violence there. Transmitting the location coordinates and turbolift security code to you. Good luck. Varsuthra, out.
I'll get right on it.
I was just wondering how I might serve you better, Master. I'll start this task immediately.
Chief Raikin's in charge here. Report to him. That's the second field agent who's missed a check-in. Our network's under attack.
We don't know that.
We know Agent Galen was captured. He's telling the enemy where to hit us.
If it makes you feel better, transmit alert level Omega to all field agents. See how many respond. Welcome. I'm Bureau Chief Raikin. General Varsuthra speaks highly of you. Wish I had better news to report. We're fumbling in the dark right now.
Sounds like your agents are in trouble.
My subordinate's jumping at shadows. Hazard of the business. Here's what little I know. Agent Galen came here to secure a top-secret operation. Something hidden even from us. Galen disappeared in the Nikto sector while pursuing a contact. Fortunately, he left a trail we can follow.
It's a start. How do I pick up this trail?
Galen left coded progress reports at SIS dead drops all over the Nikto sector. Unfortunately, that whole area's gone hostile. Had to pull my agents out. You want those reports? You'll have to go in alone.
I sent the Omega alert. Only half our field agents responded. I'm telling you, we're compromised. We need to move this headquarters before it's too late.
Darth Angrel is clearly targeting the SIS. Time to move.
We'll wipe the computers and leave Nar Shaddaa.
Evacuating this facility is out of the question. We're safe here, and we have a mission to complete. I've marked the locations of Agent Galen's dead drops. Download his messages to your holo and contact me. I'll decode them. Let's get some answers. Good luck.
Even the most advanced droids
could not
make
in the
a
Nikto
shimmer
sector.
Silk purse from
we'll help decrypt
ear,
Agent Galen's messages once you find all of them.
You have but to ask, Master. Consider the matter handled.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Abanotase makipuna, mali tuta odmiška. Chaskruni do pat kurira, do kanki kung. Matahumpa, murirava, pupa, jipampa ula.
These swoop gangs need to be taught a lesson.
Upa tonti toki maki chisa chubolo wawuni. Stuka mogoto parchichisa domba.
Helping others is both a duty and an honor.
Kisa rola, kopana chapurko utman gisa. Uka kampak nijit, tonka yiriska chanaga. Se gota do muti kihasa da punyo, lis di woto.
You have my word. It will be done.
Uchusa yomata chitoya, asubi mota uipa. Umbahupa, chikilia umpasa do biska.
I found a way to improve upon your specifications, Master. I trust you don't mind.
Chief Ryken, I've downloaded all of Agent Galen's coded messages.
Transmitting a decryption signal to your holo. Descrambling? Times and locations, standard tracking details. And one priority holo. Playing that back now.
Found our lead operative. Dead. He'd been tortured. The Power Guard data files are missing. No clues to the main facility's location, but there was evidence of a recruitment center here. The project was using refugees as test subjects. The recruitment center's my best shot at finding the main facility. I'm going in, leaving the site's coordinates just in case. Galen out.
Not sure what's worse. The enemy stealing our weapons project, or us experimenting on refugees.
The Sith have stolen the Power Guard project. I have to get it back.
A blind assault is dangerous, but it's your only option. Agent Galen, or whoever got him, holds the key to recovering the Power Guard project. The trail ends at that recruitment center. You need to get inside there, find out what's happened. Good luck. Ryken out.
You'll be all right. I'm here to help. Chief Ryken, the recruitment center was overrun with Imperials. No sign of Agent Galen, but I've just freed some refugees.
Not refugees. Heroes. These people put their lives on the line for victory over the Empire. Name's Velnarok. Been recruiting volunteers for the Power Guard project since it started.
Those people asked to become test subjects?
The Empire stole their homeworlds. They jumped at the chance for payback. Over the years, hundreds of people volunteered for the Power Guard experiments. Heroes. All of them.
Tell me what happened here.
I was organizing fresh recruits when Imperials stormed inside. They rounded us up. Threw us in the cage. Don't know how the Empire found us. But they control the whole project now.
I don't care how many Imperials I have to kill. They're not getting away with this.
And you'd better hurry. Imperials are taking people for testing to the main lab. It's in the red light sector. Not sure exactly where.
That's one of the busiest parts of Nar Shaddaa. We'll never find the lab.
I've heard it's the only building with a dedicated energy reactor. Does that help?
Absolutely. Contact me when you're in the red light sector. I'll have a plan. Ryken out.
I'll get these volunteers to safety. I hope you kill every last one of those Imperials.
Swoop Gang won't be causing any more trouble.
Chobot I Kafstuan Bile Jihulokuta. O Kakiza Spida Perupa. Gadwa Shiniko Higa Danulia. Bagthra Wanawaga Mipunawa Dwedwipe.
Select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Finally, trust me to do something.
Your peace of mind. My highest priority. Rest assured, this will be done to perfection.
I'm in the red light sector. You have a plan for finding that main lab?
If the Power Guard facility has a dedicated reactor, it's immune to energy fluctuations affecting the power grid.
My team is monitoring energy readings in that sector. All you have to do is cause some fluctuations. Applying a lightsaber to the right power conduits ought to do the trick.
I solve a lot of problems with my weapon.
I wish I had one every time a stack of data pads lands on my desk. Send in coordinates to key power conduits. Hit them all, and we'll get a fix on that power guard main lab. And be careful. The red light sector may look civilized, but it's nothing of the sort. Riken out.
You know the names of your masters, Glitterstim and Giggledust. You know the names of your masters, Glitterstim and Giggledust, Magnetar and Whiff. And I know them too. I've walked that road you walk, yet here I stand spice-free. I was addicted to Rill for 21 years, only managed to kick it when my connection dried up. That's why, for the sake of these other friends here, someone's gotta cut off the supply.
It sounds like a good idea, but you hardly look up to it.
Scars of a wild life, you know. I was hoping you could help. There's Rill labs up and down these blocks, serving thousands of addicts. Take them out? And those addicts will be forced clean by pure lack of supply. Can you imagine making that difference?
I've always hated the spice trade. I'm in.
Yes, sir. Time to get it done. Here, I'll show you where the real labs are. They're like the hearts of the operation, or lungs, or something you've got a few of. Take them down and the dealers run out of product. It's all downstream from there. Them at the source. It's the only way.
My results were less than ideal, Master. There is no excuse for this failure.
Thank you.
Only one building in the sector maintained a steady energy supply when you disrupted those power conduits. That has to be the main lab. Sending coordinates now. Aside from Agent Galen and the test subjects, we have no idea what you'll face in there. How will you play this?
I'll give the enemy an opportunity to surrender. If they don't take it, that's their problem.
With luck, you'll catch the opposition off guard. You're in for a hell of a fight. Contact me when it's done. Riken out.
Did is being felt all over. I saw a line of addicts going north and another going east trying to find new suppliers. But the ones they found were swamped. Nearly everyone's been turned away.
Sounds like the time to push for... What are you pushing for?
Me? I'm just saying to get clean, get work, stay out of trouble. Not real original, I guess, but I need to do it. Make up for lost time, you know? What you did here... It's gonna change some lives. Carry that with you. I've tried counseling a few. We've got some progress, you know?
For you, Jedi. Darth Angrel has promised great rewards to whoever kills you. When my men failed to report from the Nikto sector, I knew it had to be your doing.
You killed good men at that recruitment center. Loyal soldiers, the best.
They served evil. The galaxy won't miss them.
No one will miss you, either.
I promised Commander Grawl he could execute you personally, and I left him a few gifts to help. Mark I power guards, not as destructive as the later models I possess, but quick to assemble and quite malleable. It took nothing to wipe their useless minds and program them to serve me.
Twisted What have you done to these people?
Perfected them. What good is a weapon you can't control? They were only aliens, not as if their minds mattered. Goodbye, Jedi.
We're too late, Riken. Darth Angrel's apprentice raided the lab. There's nothing left here. I found an encrypted data pad on an Imperial officer. Looks important.
It may have information on where the enemy's moved to. Bring the data pad back to headquarters. My slicers will crack the decryption. We'll have to move fast to stop the enemy. Hurry.
Expect your finest pleasure barges spit-polished, loaded down with top-shelf spirits.
Any alternate refreshments?
Absolutely. And slaves. 50. No, 100. Twi'leks only. I like Twi'leks.
Consider it done, sir. You made the right choice, sir.
I told Raikin this base was compromised.
The Chief's dead. They're all dead. What were those things?
They're like what I fought at the main lab, but more powerful.
You kept us out of the loop, hid the power guard facility, never told us about these weapons. We stayed, supported your mission when we should have evacuated. These deaths are on you.
I agreed with you about evacuating. Your superior overruled us.
He was incompetent. I should have been in charge months ago. With Raikin dead, I'm acting Bureau Chief. This operation's over. Agent Diaz, we're leaving now. Sorry, friend, but you're on your own.
You don't want to leave. You want to see this through.
I don't want to leave. We should see this through.
Sir, you should sit down. I'll handle this.
Good. Good. Give the Jedi anything she needs. Carry on.
I know what a mind trick is. Don't do that to me. Hand over the data pad. Decryption complete. The enemy took everything from the power guard lab to a fallback position. I recognize these coordinates. An Imperial-controlled factory on the industrial level.
What's the Empire doing with the factory on Nar Shaddaa?
The enemy is manufacturing all kinds of war material. Weapons, armor, shields. Stars only know what they're doing with the power guards.
Why are we still here? Could swear we decided to leave.
You're obviously not well. Your friend here will take care of you.
Head's pounding like a vibrohammer. Must have taken a hit during the fight.
Sir, I recommend we inform General Varsuthra. We need immediate reinforcements. I've marked the enemy's fallback position. Good luck down there.
Take this with you. May come in handy.
Please select an available travel route.
You finally trust me to do something.
I promise nothing less than perfection, Master.
Guards are mindless machines. Why aren't you?
He wanted me this way. And he knows you're here.
Nothing more irritating than a Jedi who won't die. Your constant interruptions must end. Your former ally will be your executioner. The new Agent Galen's power is matched only by his obedience.
Face me yourself, or are you scared you'll wind up like Tarnas?
Tarnas was a child, like you. Beneath me. Galen, destroy my enemy.
No, I'd rather die.
Control factor 6 initiated. Neural override complete. Launching elimination protocol. Target? Jedi.
I told you. He always wins. Spread to the neural overrides. Only temporary, though. I can already feel my systems repairing themselves.
Will you attack me again?
I'll keep trying to fulfill my last command until I succeed. But we have bigger problems. The Sith Lord Lord Static has the Republic's Mark III Power Guards, cybernetically enhanced soldiers armed with advanced weapons. Static plans to build hundreds more, all controlled by him, an army to conquer Nar Shaddaa.
The Sith could make thousands, millions of Power Guards.
Static's building his army in Shadowtown, an Imperial-controlled sector. Nastiest people on Nar Shaddaa. And that's saying a lot. I'll give you the coordinates. Neural override restarting. There's nothing else to do. Kill me.
You're absolutely certain this is the only way?
I can't, won't live like this. I'm not human anymore.
Hold on, Galen. We need to face Static together. We're the only people who can bring him to justice for what he's done. Are you with me?
Don't know how long I can resist his commands, but I'll try. Safer if we don't travel together, just in case. I'll meet you inside Static's base in Shadowtown. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Available travel route.
All that hardware won't save you from me.
I've run the numbers. You overestimate your chances. A shame you'll never understand what true power feels like. Perhaps I'll add you to my army after all. Darth Angrel would appreciate that.
No, we'll kill you first.
Agent Galen, still functional? Let me rectify that. Control Factor 10 initiated. Obey me, or I'll tear your mind apart.
You're in control, Galen, not him. He has no power over you.
I have all the power. I am power.
Not anymore. Never again. With the Jedi, let's finish this.
So surprised. It's our job to follow people. Agent Diaz planted a tracker on you back at headquarters.
Standard operating procedure. No offense intended.
Seemed only fair after you mind-tricked me. Would have been here sooner, but getting into Imperial territory without a lightsaber is complicated.
Glad I don't have to hold this base by myself.
We won't be staying long. This is Black Star Squad, a special operations team. General Varsuthra pulled in a favor with General Garza. Got him here quick. We're demolishing this location. Make sure the enemy can't recover anything useful.
Good. I'll stay and die with this place.
Galen? You've changed.
I'm dangerous. I should be destroyed.
The Sith did this to you, Galen. Make them pay.
With your training and upgrades, you could inflict a lot of damage.
I don't know if I can live like this.
You have to. We need you. Lieutenant, prep this man for extraction.
Sir, I've located the Power Guard files, including notes on how the Sith controlled them. Orders?
Copy the data. Send it to your superiors. Maybe we can salvage something from this.
For once we agree on something. You should check in with General Varsuthra. We'll be right behind you. Just need to plant the incendiary charges. I'd say it's been a pleasure, but goodbye.
I've got Kessler's report.
Umoked mots uvu ode papa. Warabuld statuld dun unmod tatolle ranza tuega. Just prumumu uma ormulu mentu grasutuk guara.
We narrowly escaped a major disaster, General, but a lot of good people died.
Chief Raikin and his agents are a terrible loss. What happened to Galen? Well, at least he's alive. Just heard from Special Agent Tander. His team eradicated all trace of what happened at that Sith base. But I told you to bury the Power Guard project. Why did you have him save the data files?
I believe in the Power Guard project. Anything we can use to kill Sith is worthwhile.
If we do continue the research, it can't be there. The Republic's position on Nar Shaddaa is precarious at best. Better for everyone if this operation remains classified. I'm sealing all records of what happened here. You, me, and the SIS are the only ones who know the full story.
Don't worry. I'm not planning to discuss this with the Jedi Council.
It's for the best. Thank you. I know you're probably exhausted, but the enemy hasn't given up. Neither can we. We still need you on Taris. Set course for there immediately. Varsuthra, out.
Oh,